The NDA government has started nudging half a dozen Congress-appointed governors to quit. The government called up 6 governors and asked them to put in their papers. These included M.K. Narayanan in West Bengal, Sheila Dixit in Kerala, M. Alva in Rajasthan, Kamla Beniwal in Gujarat, K. Shankar Narayanan in Maharashtra, and Devendra Konwar in Tripura. It is learned that at least one of the governors has turned down the center's suggestion.